This clip will familiarize you with the new parameters available in the Building Materials dialog. ArchiCAD 18 offers several new parameters for the Building Material attribute. Select the Options, Element Attributes, Building Materials menu command to activate the Building Materials dialog. In the Tags and Categories panel, you will find several new fields. The first three of these new fields are text fields that let you specify an ID, manufacturer, and description for the building material. Please note that the left pane of the dialog now includes a column that displays the ID of the building material. You can sort building materials by ID by clicking the ID field in the title bar of the left pane. The next new field is the Participates in Collision Detection checkbox. If the checkbox is unchecked, construction elements and element skins in composite or complex structures using the given building material will not participate in collision detection. This means that collision checking functions will not detect and report a collision when the given element or skin is colliding with another element or element skin. Such functions exist within ArchiCAD, in the MEP Modeler add-on, and also in other model checking applications. This checkbox is checked for most building materials. However, for building materials representing airspace in models, it's unchecked by default. This way, the MEP modeler will not give a false warning during collision detection when, for example, an MEP duct or other structure goes through the airspace of a composite or complex structure. The other two new fields are the Embodied Energy and Embodied Carbon fields in the Physical Properties group of the panel. These can provide data for each building material that can be used in the total lifecycle energy analysis of the building. It's possible to modify these parameters of multiple building materials in one step. Just select the building materials in the left pane and modify parameters in the Tags and Categories panel. The parameters will be modified for all selected building materials. One additional new feature is that when you display building material pop-ups, you will now see the ID of the building material currently selected on the list, along with its name. Also, the intersection priority number of the building material is displayed in the pop-up, so you know the relative strength of any building material at a glance.